Hi guys, my name is Gaurav Singh, founder of WeWorkout, a fitness company that helps you transform yourself physically as well as mentally. So today is day 15th of the lockdown period. I hope all of you are utilizing this lockdown period productively. So today we are going to discuss another important concept for being mentally fit. And the concept is patience is defined as the ability of an individual to accept delayed results without getting annoyed. I repeat, patience is defined as the ability of an individual to accept delayed results without getting annoyed. Most of us know what patience is, but how many of us actually practice it? For example, if you have ever been stuck in a traffic jam, you must have seen people started honking horns just because there's a delay of 30 seconds. Just 30 seconds. In our transformation journey, there will be times when you are putting in the effort but not getting results. And that is the time when you have to tell yourself that you need to have patience and you will get results. And you should not get annoyed because of it. So that is our learning for the day. Have patience and you will get results. When I meet you tomorrow, I am going to discuss another important concept for being mentally fit. Apart from this, I have been sharing a daily pick of mine on my Instagram channel. The link is given in the description as well as on the screen. If you have any questions, concerns, query, or you want to give us any feedback, do write to us on the email ID provided or by commenting in the comment section below. Till next time, stay at home, stay safe, and utilize this lockdown period productively. This is Gaurav Singh from WeWorkout, signing off.